रोहिणी सुबह के 7 बजे हैं घड़ी बैठ गई घड़ी चल नहीं रही है एंड एवरीबॉडी इज टेलिंग मी दैट यू आर गॉन आई टोल्ड देम नो वरीज आई विल मैनेज मैंने घड़ी के बगैर एग्जाम दिया एवरीबॉडी नोज दिस इन हम द स्टडी सर्कल कि मैंने घड़ी के बगैर जो स्टडीज के दोनों पेपर दिए
I left maths and maths is my, I'm from an engineering background so I was really disappointed by the fact that itna asaan tha. Maths portion is very easy, theek hai.
Full math.
Yeah. So it was, you can see the gap. So the point is, you should always try and understand that you have to write in a particular word limit.
957, and that it
also assigns your time limit.
Government vehicle hai meri, ek second aapko, ek second ye is phone pe aap lijiye, ye aapko number batayenge meri gaadi ka.
Practice accordingly, like you practice with the exam paper format. Two side mein jo lines hai, I think any test series you join, otherwise. Uh-huh. And you see kitne words aapke per line mein aate, kitne line ek page mein aate hai.
Perfect.
Theek hai, ye important hai, kyunki aap jab likhenge, to aapko pata rehna chahiye, haan boss, mera word limit exceed hona chahiye, conclude karo isko. Aur phir jaldi dusre pe jao. You, and like he said, there's no time to think. So everything should be, you know, so you should be so well read. It should be come out like that.
Flat aana chahiye, matlab aapka rukna nahi chahiye. Itna hona chahiye aapke
piche. I
think they should be kind of a pull and kind of a push behind
them. Let me come inside. Come inside.
Come inside.
Come inside. There's plenty of room up here.
Jo ye aap pehla page likhenge, the first page, jab aap likhenge aapne UPSC ke answer book ka, usme pehle ek calculate kijiye ki mujhe कितने वर्ड्स आते हैं इस पे दैट विल मेक इट इजीियर फॉर यू एंड डोंट राइट आई थिंक मोर देन 70-80 वर्ड्स पर पेज टू मेक इट मोर लेजिबल आई थिंक मुझे वहां लगा कि 80 पे 75-80 वर्ड्स पे ठीक लेजिबल वो रहता है क्लियर रहता है छोटे छोटे पैराग्राफ्स गैप देना ठीक है गैप देना अपने मार्जिन ठीक से लेना यू हैव प्लेंटी ऑफ पेपर इतना पेपर है उनके पास यू कैन टेक अ लॉट उसमें आप नहीं कर सकते ज्यादा उसमें
जिसमें डायग्राम है जैसे रिग्स का है
ना रिग्स का है मैस्लो का है
मैस्लो का मतलब वो बनाना ही है बाकी सब इज अप टू यू इफ यू ऑलरेडी हैव इट इन योर माइंड देन अदरवाइज वेस्ट द टाइम यू कांट जस्ट सिट एंड देयर एंड थिंक
ऑफ डायग्राम नहीं है उस सब्जेक्ट की डिमांड नहीं है वैसे कि आप डायग्राम बनाए पर बट में थोड़ी स्टैटिक्स है बट थोड़ी ऐसी चीज है कोई यार फ्रॉम मैस्लो फ्रॉम वुड्रो विल्सन टू मैस्लो फ्रॉम वुड्रो विल्सन टू साइमन The major concern of almost all the thinkers has been efficiency. Ab isme kya diagram? Sat marks ka question hai. Adam Smith Reforms Commission pe kya diagram? Santanam Committee pe kya diagram banega? Usne ye kaha to kya diagram banega isme?
Both of you have an opinion from both of you. Which kind of strategy for studying is good? One is being an introvert and be solitary and no contact with the world. And second one is be in a group. Make a group and do group discussion and all that. Which you feel that
you have a psychology as an answer? So I think you can ask that question to me. I think it depends on your personality. If you get disturbed by the presence of people around you, क्या होता है मैंने देखा कई बार लड़के बैठते तो हैं प्रिपरेशन करने के लिए एक साथ कहीं ना कहीं वो बातें चलती हैं फिर वहाँ पे बहुत ज़्यादा बातें हो जाती हैं आपने एक टॉपिक स्टार्ट किया फिर उसी पे बातें चलेंगी एंड देन यू लूज अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम विद दैट कहीं ना कहीं मेरा यकीन है कि थोड़ा सा टाइम हो जाना होना चाहिए मे बी अ फ्यू मंथ्स ओनली 3-4-5 महीने ऐसे होने चाहिए जहाँ पे आप एक हर्मिट की तरह बैठे थोड़ी देर के लिए अपने साथ अपने मिशन के लिए थोड़ी देर के लिए सॉलिटरी स्टाइल
This मैं टीवी के
सामने पढ़ता हूँ। People will disturb you. Just say sorry words.
It depends on you. No, it's not like that. I mean, जब चार लोग बैठे हुए रूम में, आप सबको ये अंडरस्टैंडिंग होनी चाहिए कि इतनी गर्मी है यहाँ पे, इतनी miserable life है यहाँ पे। You're not coming to Mukherjee Nagar to enjoy your life and to be there for the whole of your rest of your life. ऐसा नहीं है। आपको घर थोड़ी मुखर्जी नगर में बनाना है। आपका मिशन कुछ और है। Think about that you leave this place as soon as possible. जब एक रूम में चार आदमी बैठे हुए हैं, आपको मैनेज करना आता है कि आप कैसे अपने आसपास एक इनविजिबल वॉल, एक इनविजिबल कर्टन कैसे आप क्रिएट करेंगे अपने आसपास। It's quite possible.
How many hours do you think?
I think that's a quite this matter of proportion rather. कि कौन कितना करता है। मैंने लिया था कि मेरे लिए एक प्रोजेक्ट है, एक साल का प्रोजेक्ट। बर्थडे के दिन मैंने एग्जाम दिया 17th May last year. And I told everybody that next year I should have done it by next year. मैंने सोचा कि मुझे और कुछ करना नहीं है इसके बारे में। मैं तो यही कर रहा हूँ, इसकी पढ़ाई कर रहा हूँ। Most of the time I had a room separate from the studies to the mains के बाद मैं क्या करूँ? For a few months, दो तीन महीने में मुझे लगा हो गया। तो जितना possible रहे ना आपसे, उतना मन लगा करूँ।
Sir, how was your personal time for mains?
मेंस में जून में मैंने जुलाई में लिया उर्दू लिटरेचर जून तक मैंने ठीक था पब्लिक एजुकेशन में ऑलरेडी मुझे था आई थिंक जून जुलाई अगस्त तीन चार महीने में आई रेड वेरी एक्सटेंसिव अच्छे से मैंने पढ़ा एंड दैट यील्ड बहुत ही गुड फूड अप एंड डाउन मेंस टाइम
सी I'm more human in the sense that I have to watch movies, I have to hang out with my friends, I can't do without it. But there are certain times when even I used to like look at my clock and eat like 15 minutes in my pass. मैं से बात कर रही हूँ ये बंदा time waste करता है अभी time नहीं है मेरे पास so people my friends were very very nice they were like oh this is the time for her to go underground so I would not say come out till the evening तब तक जितना पढ़ना है पढ़ लिया like in the evening by the night उससे ज़्यादा मतलब I can't be like 16 घंटे मतलब it's too much
मैं भी नहीं हूँ ऐसा नहीं है कि I was not socializing it's not like that I used to be in a graveyard ऐसा भी नहीं है you can ask anybody my friends I mean I have so many people I keep on talking मैं RTI activism में था I was running an NGO there in Kashmir I was doing many I was a columnist मैं सब कुछ करता रहता था मगर मेरा mind focused होता था मैं जब भी चलता था सोचता था civil service के बारे में सोचता रहता था कहीं न कहीं पे it used to I mean be somewhere in my mind in some corner of my mind
So you had an idea that you
would
drop the examination?
I definitely knew that I'll be in the first 50. I think that's the projection that we have about results. पहले 50 की projection है कितने marks का फर्क होता है? इस 40 marks का पहले 50 में उतना तो हो सकता है उतना leeway दे सकते हैं।
What did for essay paper?
Essay में since I told you that I was a writer already, I have been writing a lot of articles for two English newspapers there in Kashmir. So I had two choices. One was the healthcare system. And being a medical doctor, I could have written it very well. Then I thought, no, I will write globalism versus nationalism. Because I felt somewhere it was something they knew very well about. The novels aapne padhe hue hain, aapne experiences ko essay mein display karne ka mauka milta hai. You will have to be very good with the language and the grammar. Grammar mein bahut carefully karna padega. And start the essay directly. No introductions, long introductions dene ki mujhe lagta zarurat nahi hai. No subject things, no bar graphs and no charts and no Venn diagrams as well. And thoda thoda dur dur likha jaye, chote chote paragraphs diye jaye. And essay mein ye hoti hai ki aapko apni creativity, apni intellect ko display karne ka mauka milta hai. I don't mean to say that maine display kiya. I got 130 marks. That's I think pretty good. 130 is good score. It's on art. So yeah. So I wrote globalism versus nationalism. So I mean, I've been telling everyone that you should search for good startups. The starting line should be something which is a little bit catchy or which maybe appeases him. I don't know did my starting line appeal him, but I wrote like that. उसी साल हुआ था Olympics. So उसका goal था, उसका ये motto था one world one dream. That's globalism. And Algar Wanji ने book निकाली थी My Country My Life. That's nationalism. So I said I started the line that. From times immemorial, this debate between one country is a common idea. One country, one world, one dream, and, comma, my world, my country, my world. From times immemorial, this debate between one world, one dream, and my country, my life has been going on. told me globalism was nationalism, and then I started. Phir main gaya, I was telling somebody that Alexander of Macedonia, that when he thought of establishing a world government, I took history, I talked about Neil Armstrong, that when they went to the processes. So, and then you also have to differentiate it between globalization and globalism. वो भी थोड़ा सा किया सो यू इफ यू आर इफ यू नो दैट कि आपको आर्ग्यूमेंट्स मिलेंगे वो वाला ऐसे पिकअप कीजिए वहां पे जिसके बारे में काफी एग्जांपल्स दे सकते हैं डिस्प्ले योर नॉलेज शो इट ऑफ यू हैव अ राइट टू फ्लॉन्ट इट इफ यू हैव इट
डिस्कशन इज फॉर बोथ ऑफ यू कैन यू टेल अस व्हाट ट्रेट्स आर
ट्रेट्स आई थिंक साइकोलॉजिस्ट हैज टू बी अराउंड कैटलिस्ट ट्रेट थे
और नो नॉट जस्ट फॉर बीइंग फॉर क्वालिफाइंग एज अ ऑफिसर बट फॉर बट फॉर दैट मैटर Being a good bureaucrat.
A good bureaucrat. Yeah. I think good for being a good bureaucrat, you need to be cunning, you need to be dishonest, you need to be, isn't that?
I didn't know it. Yeah. I'm not in the services.
I think, what I can get from the experience and for people around, I think to be a good bureaucrat, if you really want to serve the people, I think we all need to be very sensitive. We need to be quick with our decisions. We need to be having the kind of integrity of character. I think we also need to be being receptive to whatever suggestions others are giving us. We should not believe that. Something like Madrigal's theory, accent theory, why? I mean, jinko jinne padha hai usko, it will be the theory why, ke jo characters hain, ke mujhe hi sab kuch nahi pata hai. I should not believe that I am the repository of whole knowledge. I should believe that, well, duniya mein baaki log bhi kaabil hain, intelligent hain, they can give me good suggestions. Agar hamare bureaucrats sensitive hi ho na, bas, that's enough. That's enough for a revolution.
How many magazines apart from this newspaper?
I think one magazine should be enough. How about you?
Actually, you should.